Click, lights, camera, action. Here I am with Becky, and I'm glad she's got this job and not me.
It's a big job, Becky.
Oh, it's a big job.
It's a lot of work.
It's a lot of work.
Just have a look around, everybody. Size of those wheels. You all know that I'm over 6 foot. The size of these wheels. You've got your hands full, Becky.
Definitely
got your hands full. But what a fantastic job you're doing as well.
Thank you very much.
Absolutely fantastic. I'm going to show you all around in a minute and whatever. It's a bit like Disneyland here at the moment with all the painting. But and I noticed the other day you were up in Yorkies as well.
Yeah.
How was that?
Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant up there. Yeah, great.
Joe Davison, Yorkie and whatever.
Oh, yeah. Can't find coming off.
There you go.
Especially Joe and Donna.
Yeah.
Mentors.
Yeah. Yeah, they are brilliant, aren't
they?
They're brilliant. They are lovely. We're going to give you a big shout out, actually.
Yeah, Joe and Donna, thank you very much.
For me, Doc of Arda. Let's have a look outside. We're going to have a look. We've got Bryn doing the camera work today, so anybody's got anything to say about the camera work, Bryn Kelly. I haven't got a camera lady. You're nearly as good looking as those.
I know.
Yeah, have a look at this. Another fantastic wagon. This one's yours, Bryn, yeah?
Yeah, it's mine, this one, yeah.
And you're saying you'd acid-X the windows yourself?
There, yeah, I've done that, yeah.
Fantastic. Once again, what a nice wagon. Show them the pan box, Bryn. We've got Josie Wales on the other side. Clint Eastwood is Josie Wales. Fantastic. Kimble, yeah. Are you on camera, Kim? No. Wait till you see this lot. Two nice petite little wagons there. This wagon here, that's on the trestles, is the one the lock and the wheels are off, yeah?
Yeah.
You've got a lot of sand.
you've got a lot of work on.
A lot of sanding to do.
A lot of work.
A lot of prep.
Yeah.
A lot of prep. It's all about the prep. I keep on saying it, and I'm sure you'll say the same.
Yeah.
Whatever. Three things, isn't it? Preparation. Yeah. Quality paint,
yeah,
quality brushes.
Yeah.
Oh no, there's a fourth thing. Oh, the skill to use it as well. Nice spray here. Where's that from, Bryn?
Jowett's, this one.
Jowett's spray. How posh is that? Another nice
drag.
Who built this?
Matthew Haslam built this one.
A fantastic job of it he's done as well, eh?
Brand new, yeah.
Brand fire new.
All the wheels.
That'll be another paint job, will it, Beth?
Yeah, nothing but.
Look at that.
Another one.
Fantastic. We've got to have a look at your square lot now. This is the one I've been looking to see more than anything. Well, Pete. Selfie! Let's have a look. Hey, there you are.
Another one,
eh? Famous Drake.
What, whose is that?
That's Gizzard's, that is that.
Gizzard's?
Yeah.
Colin Sinderson's flat cart.
That's flat cart.
Nice flat cart. Nice new chimney on that, there you go.
Chris's Drake.
Well, it was Jordan Walters. Belonged to Jordan Walters, I think. This is your latest.
Yeah.
This is yours, is it,
Ben? Mine, this one, yeah.
Treated yourself.
Yeah. She'll probably stay in prime forever.
Burnside
because it's
built
yours,
this one.
It'll be ages ahead.
Yeah,
JB Burnside built this, yeah?
Yeah.
What a beautiful job he's done of it as well. Any chance of looking inside as well, Ben? Wowie, look at that. Oh, like a new pin in there.
find you.
Oh, but you can't wait to get your brushes in there, bit. How fantastic is that? What a lovely job. Yep. Well, and this has just arrived, yeah?
Yeah.
What's happening with this?
Full job.
Full job?
Yeah.
Full day job. So you'll probably see Becky when she's about 60. Be the next time. Yeah. Next time the book will be up for anybody to pinch any work, yeah?
To Joe Davison built Dre.
Yeah.
And the wheels.
Joe's
wheels as well, yeah. Just marvellous.
Nice lot.
Yeah.
That's some work.
She'll be as grey as me by the time this is all finished. Why, have you had it out of a bottle? Have you had it out of a bottle?
Already there.
God bless everybody.
Be productive. I want to tell you, be productive.
God bless you.